I don't know what to do. He just kept hitting me with unblockable attacks when I was on the ground. I could never get up. Sure. Unblockable, I can't get up. I couldn't roll. That's it, and it was unblockable again. Dude, he just does all unblockable attacks. It's ridiculous. He had unblockable, unblockable, unblockable. So every time I go, you know, everything's unblockable. Goes right through it. Every time he knocks me down, I'm fucked. His major, every time he gets a major hit, it's an unblockable attack that you can't get around. Well, what am I supposed to do exactly? Lose. Oh! I'm gonna waste it. What's the point? What's the fucking point? Of course! Doesn't work. No way! No fucking way did I roll there! No way! No way did I roll! I was only trying to block! No fucking way did I roll! Unbelievable bullshit! Now I take damage from the second fall, which I've never done before. Block. fun, isn't it? I was rolling. Still got hit anyway. Unblockable. See what I mean? What was my flaw? My flaw was I played it patiently and tried to do it correctly instead of trying to bum rush it, and look what happens. Unblockables while I'm on the ground. You tell me. I'm playing it right, right? I saved my Estus. I managed everything. I managed my stamina. I'm staying out of his range. I'm trying to do everything. And look what happens. It's still unblockable. What do you want me to do? I don't get it.